Hi my friends, welcome to the front lever tutorial. I have to say I really didn't want to make this tutorial because my full front lever is still not back. I have a lot of injuries this year, a lot of setbacks, and I'm training hard to get it back. But since a lot of you requested for this tutorial, I had to make it. So this is a tutorial with me and my student Calisthenics Animal. You can check him out on Instagram. My friend Biro is still the most amazing front lever I've seen. But you have to see that shit live, man. Even Cy Monster, when he saw him, he was like, that's a big guy and it really looks impressive. And to have that perfect front lever, you're gonna need to train a lot. So, the perfect front lever. Straight arms, completely straight, locked out arms, retracted the press scapula position. Body parallel to the ground, straight legs, pointed toes. Boom, perfection. So how do we get there? We're gonna get there by training it 3, maybe 4 times a week. It depends on your recovery capacity. So if you feel recovered, go for it. If not, have a day off. So my suggestion is 3 times a week. I would do 5 sets for the front lever specifically. And then finish with 3 sets for retraction and core strength. So there are exercises in the video divided by front lever exercises, core exercises, retraction exercises. So we train the front lever not only by training the front lever. A lot of people think you're just practicing the front lever and you're gonna get it. It's a little bit more complicated. Yeah, it's a little bit more complicated. Something will always give up first in your front lever. So there will always be a weak link in the kinetic chain. So usually that's the retraction. If you feel like you're here, you started the hole with fully retracted scapula position and this is happening and your shoulders are pulling forward and your hips are dropping, then this is a problem and you need to work on retraction specifically if you want to improve that front lever. Also, your core might be the problem. It's rarely, but still it can happen. You've seen my friend Tomasz, good lat strength, he can hold nice retraction, but he always goes anterior and then it's impossible for him to pull in that position. So you need to work on your core strength if that is the problem. And the least of your worries is if you're Uroš, and Uroš has perfect retraction and very good core strength, so he's always like this. Boom, straight, and when he can't hold it anymore, he's just dropping down, which means he just needs to improve his lat strength in order to hold it longer. That means he needs to do more dynamics. He's very good at static elements, but lifting in the up, down, everything, it's more challenging for him, so he needs to work on that. So right now, yeah, those are 3 difficulties that you can have with your front lever. Retraction, usually it's that, either it's core or it's just your back strength. So you need to do more bent arm pulling exercises like weighted pull-ups and stuff like that, one arm chin-ups, or just dynamic front lever work. So everything will help. So choose an exercise that you can do for the front lever. Do 5 sets of that, 5 to 8 sets. And then in the end, do 3, maybe 5 sets for retraction and core strength. That is the best way to train the front lever. Make sure to combine dynamics and statics. Also make sure not to neglect your bent arm pulling strength. And yeah, just enjoy practicing it 3 times a week. Whew, that's the shit. So yeah, check out the exercises and best of luck with your front lever training. Peace! Boom! Perhaps I was drawn to the facts. Stabbed in the back, I couldn't trust my own hopes. Just a bunch of dirty rats. Will I succeed? Paranoid from the weed. And hocus pocus try to focus, but I can't see. And in my mind, I'm a blind man doing time. Look to my future, cause my past is all behind me. Is it a crime to fight for what is mine? Everybody's gone. Tell me what's the use in trying? I've been trapped since birth. Cautious, cause I'm cursed. And fantasies of my family in the hurts. And they say it's the white man I should fear, but it's my own kind doing all the killing here. I can't lie, ain't no love for the other side. Jealousy inside, make them wish I died. Oh my lord, tell me what I'm living for. Everybody's dropping, got me knocking on heaven's door. In all my memories, I'm seeing brothers bleed and everybody grieves, but still nobody sees. Recollect your thoughts, don't get caught up in the mix, cause the media's full of dirty tricks. Only God can judge me. Yeah, baby. Only God can judge me. 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 Only God can judge me.
can make you got a body full of bullet holes laying here, naked still. I can't breathe, something's evil in my IV. Cause every time I breathe, I think they're killing me. I'm having nightmares, homicidal fantasies. I wake up strangling, dangling my bed sheets. I call a nurse cause it hurts to reminisce. How did it come to this? I wish they didn't miss. Somebody help me, tell me where to go from here. Cause even thugs cry, but do the Lord care? Trying to remember, but it hurts. So I'm walking through the cemetery, talking to the dirt. I'd rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. Black power is what we scream as we dream in a paranoid state. And our fate is a lifetime of hate. Dear mama, can you save me? And fuck peace, cause the streets got our babies. We gotta eat, no more hesitation. Each and every black male's trapped. And they wonder why we suicidal, running round strapped. Mr. Police, please try to see that it's a million motherfuckers dressing just like me.
Does not kill me, can only make me stronger. For real. I don't see why everybody feels as though they gotta tell me how to live my life. No. Let me live, baby. Let me live.
Pac, I feel ya. Keep serving it on the rilla. For instance, say a player hating Marcus out to kill ya. Would you be wrong for bucking a nigga to the pavement? He gon' get me first if I don't get him. Fools start praying. Ain't no such thing as self-defense in the court of law. So judges, when we get to where we're going, we're in the cross. That's real. Got him, licked him, crept the fuck up on him. Sold a half a million tapes. Now everybody want him. After talking behind my back like a bitch would. Telling them niggas you could fade a punk, I wish you would. Them same motherfuckers in your face that'll rush up in your place to get your safe. Knowing you on that paper chase, grass, glass, big screen and leather couch. My new shit is so fatty, already sold a Kia ounce. Bitch, remember Tupac and Forte? Them same two brothers dodging bullets representing the bay. Pac, when you was locked down, that's when I'll be around. Start climbing up the trunk, so sick, but they tried to clown. That's why they ride the bandwagon, still be dragging, selling lies. Don't think I don't see you haters, I know y'all in the sky.
Guess you figure you know me cause I'm a thug. That love to hit the late night club, drink the buzz. Been living lavish like a player all day. Now I'm about to floss some ball players, sit with Rote. Only God can judge me. Only God can judge me. Only God can judge me.
That's real.
Only God can judge me. Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me. God, man. That's real. Fuck everybody else, you know what I'm saying?
Man, look here, man.
My only fear of death is coming back to this bitch reincarnated. That's what a homie meant to. We about.
Yeah, nigga. Hey, but peep how my nigga Psych do it. Guess who's back?
I got keys coming from overseas. Cost a nigga 200 G's. I'm a street commando, Nino, for example. This lavish lifestyle is hard to handle, so I got the flaws.
Boom! So that's how a perfect front lever looks like. I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial, guys, and I really hope that you have learned something. Remember, it's not about how much you can do in one day, it's about how consistent you are. So front lever is a very difficult element and it's gonna take some time, so just enjoy the grind and enjoy the journey and you're gonna make it, brothers. Best of luck with your first front lever. Also make sure to subscribe, click like here for my YouTube channel, click right here for my Facebook, boom, and this is my Instagram. So yeah, that's it for today. I'll see you guys next week. Peace.